Half an hour into a cross-country flight, the captain comes on the intercom, saying, "Ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately, one of our engines has failed. While this will extend our flight time by an hour, I want to assure you that we have three more engines functioning perfectly." After another half hour, the captain's voice fills the cabin again, "Dear passengers, it seems we've encountered a second engine failure, which will result in an extra 2-hour flight time. Please remain calm, as our aircraft is designed to operate smoothly with two engines." An additional hour passes, and the captain addresses everyone once more, "Ladies and gentlemen, I regret to inform you that a third engine has malfunctioned. This setback will lead to a 3-hour delay in our arrival. However, please find solace in the fact that we still possess one fully operational engine." A young passenger turns to the man in the next seat and remarks, "If we lose one more engine, we'll be up here all day."